Okay, Metro City Breakdown should be renamed Metro City Smashdown after what went on out there today. Things were getting a little personal as competitors battled it out literally for a podium visit. Apparently these kids play for keeps.